Today I will be showing you how to do the 3v3 on Squad Battles glitch. Make sure to subscribe. Start off, go on kickoff. Go to Volto. Single player. Then 3-3 rush. Any team. Any place doesn't matter. Press play match. Then score a goal. After just leave straight away. Go on ultimate team. Go to squad battles. Choose any team you want. Don't go semi-pro, just do another difficulty. Go in as normal. And as you can see, it has worked. Like and subscribe if this helped you.